vicious stuff. Are you kidding me?
Someone's moving up in the world.
Ouch! What an elbow!
Oh, look out, look out!
Oh my, what an incredible drive!
I love it! Talk about running your opponent's face in it!
that was. And that one just drives their opponent to the mat.
Here we go.
Not a lot of options here. It's tap or snake. Look at the elevation. What an incredible dropkick. The kick connects. Oh, good Lord. What force, what crippling force off that slam. That could have done some serious damage.
I love it. Slapping a snot right out of him.
And that's a stiff kick. Oh my, what a flurry of kicks.
Here it comes. Talk about adding insult to injury, or injury to insult, whatever it's called. Check, please. This one's over.
DDT. DDT. Good Lord, what impact.
Looks like trouble right there. I'm telling you. Here comes the body splash. That sucker locked in. There's not much you can do.
This match, just whether you like it or not, there.
Here's your winner.
That's a tough way to lose a match. Having to tap out to a submission hold like that.
Yeah, but what else can you do? Risk a potentially career-ending injury?
I understand why it has to be done, but I don't imagine that makes it any easier.